Hi and welcome back to Messie Goes Wild. Today is July 9th. Let's see what the cards have in store for us for today. Six of Swords, transition, change, leaving behind, great. We have the Fool, new beginnings, possibilities, innocence, spontaneous. Five of Pentacles, recovery from financial loss. And Page of Pentacles, lack of commitment, greediness, laziness, procrastination. No, we all have that in us. So, this has been your tarot reading for July 9th. Thank you for watching.